Good morning, dear students. Last day, we have completed exercise 1.1. And today, we are going to start exercise 1.2. Please open your book. Question number 1. Subtract 2 whole number 3 by 5 from minus 3 by 7. Then what will do? First, we'll write minus 3 by 7. Minus 3 by 7. Subtract means minus sign. What to subtract? 2 whole number 3 by 5. Now you solve it. Minus 3 by 7 minus 5 to the 10 plus 3, 13 by 5. 7 and 5, LCM is 35. 35 divided by 7 means 5. 5 into minus 3 minus 15. Minus 35 divided by 5, 7. 7 into 13, 91. Minus 15 minus 91. Both are minus. If both are minus, then what we'll do? We'll add and give the sign of negative. 91 and 15. That is 106, and denominator will be 35. Now 106 by 35, if we'll divide, then you will get 3 whole number 1 by 35, and you will give the negative sign, and this is your answer. Now you come to question number 3. What rational number should be added to minus 5 by 7 to get minus 7 by 8? Suppose I will tell you what number you will add with 5 to get 10. Then what will do? First, from the second number, you will subtract the first number. Similarly, by the same process, we write first minus 7 by 8, then subtract. What to subtract? Minus 5 by 11 is equal to minus 7 by 8 minus into minus plus 5 by 11. Now 8 and 11, LCM will be 88. 88 divided by 8, then it will be 11. 11 into minus 7 is equal to minus 77 plus 88 divided by 11 is equal to 8. 8 into 5, 40. Then 1 is minus 77, another is 40. From the greater number, we subtract the smaller number, 77. If we subtract 40, then you will get 37. But since the greater number is contain the negative sign, so here we'll put the negative sign, and denominator will be 88. And this is your answer. Question number 6. If x is equal to minus 4 by 7 and y is equal to 2 by 5, verify that x minus y is not equal to y minus x. Then first you come to the left hand side. Left hand side is equal to x minus y. Put the value of x is equal to minus 4 by 7 minus, and value of y is equal to 2 by 5. Now calculate 7 and 5, LCM will be 35. 35 divided by 7, that is the 5. 5 into minus 4 minus 20 minus 35 divided by 5, 7. 7, 5 is 35. Then 7 into 2, that is the 14. Minus 20 minus 14, both are negative, will give the negative sign. we'll add 20 and 14. 20 and 14 is 34. So it will be minus 34 by 35. Now you come to the right hand side. And right hand side is y minus x. Then put value of y is equal to 2 by 5 minus and value of x is equal to minus 4 by 7. 2 times minus, so once we'll write inside the bracket. Now 2 by 5 minus into minus plus 4 by 7. Then LCM 5 and 7 is 35. Divided by 5, then 7. 7 into 2, 14. Plus divided by 7, 5. 5 into 4, 20. So 20 plus 14, that is 34. Denominator is 35. Left hand side is minus 34 by 35. Right hand side is 34 by 35. Therefore, we write left hand side is not equal to right hand side. Therefore, left hand side means x minus y is not equal to y minus x. Verified. Verified. And here is the your end of the questions. Today your homework is exercise 1.2, question number 1 to 8. Thank you.